Yeah, that's why I say anti is like, you know, less people makes it more interesting. More hands played is always good.
King Trey. Often you get the same hand heads up. It's going to be a lot of excitement and another chop pot.
2,000.
Club for the free roll. No. Interesting play with cash chips that you'll think it's cash rather than the actual format of a tournament. Just calling to let Leon hang himself. $17,000 in the middle. Leon left with just over a pot-sized bet. There it is. And he's going to call it. Tough spot, because Leon could have had a jack 10 here or something like that, but it is heads up. It's a different game. Yeah, they tip at the end. Can't tip in kings. Of course you can tip. You can tip anywhere in the world. Process, that's for sure.
Hey, it's hard. I just have two pair. It was straight.
About the money, saw him make a big fold earlier. In the actual cash game, he just likes to make the right decisions and play correctly. This is Fedora Holtz. This is a fold for Holtz, see, sorry. And this is where it comes into effect. This game would have been over in the last hand, or all the money would be in here, I mean, on the flop, if the green chips would have gone back into Fedor's pocket and they both started with 20k. See, now, if Fedor loses this pot, he's down to 3k, and he's lost 20,000 after winning one set go and losing one set go. Edge in this game, sitting with 20 to win 40. He had a sit and go. He was getting 2-1 to play a sit and go.
Nine, 10.
Yep, king.
That was exactly the same here.
No. No. King 3.
Oh. Just
I figured out if you have ace king, you would have.
Well, he went down short, right? Got back to 25k. I mean, there's a chance. There's always a chance. Yes, he does have a little Leon, little Bubba running around. That is for sure.
Nice.